How to change Roblox region, country and server location. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm here to help you out today, so without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, launch the Roblox application on your device and make sure that you're logged into your account on Roblox. As you're logged into your account on Roblox, what you can simply do is make sure you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device as well. If not your Wi-Fi connection, you can switch to cellular data as well to have a smoother connection on your device. Now, as you do that, what you can simply do is you just have to wait until it loads the main page so that you can change the country, your location over here. So now, as you can see on the screen, I've already logged into my account. So what you simply need to do is tap on the more icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. As you tap on more icon, you can simply tap on settings and then tap on account info. As you tap on account info, it will lead us to a new page where you'll be able to see different information about your account. So let's wait until it loads the full page so that we can change the region, country and the server location over here. So it depends all on your connection. So here you can see there's this option of account location. But when you tap on it, you can see there's no option to change the account location. It shows that it is stagnant. We cannot change it. So we can simply go for the help from the Roblox application and ask them to change our region, country and the server location, and that could only help us now. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.